Hi children, good morning to all. How are you children? Children, how are you? Nice. I hope that you are all doing well.
It's a time for song. Let's enjoy with the song.
Addition, action, this is how you play. Move your body and add this way. When you add things together, you get a sum. Let's do addition. Move it, have a fun. One jet plane is flying in the sky. Two more jet planes are flying by its side. How many jet planes are flying in the sky? 1 plus 2 equals 3. Two race horses are running round the track. Two more race horses are coming up fast. How many race horses are running round the track? 2 plus 2, 4. Three brown snakes are crawling on the ground. Two more brown snakes comes crawling without sound. How many snakes are crawling on the ground? 3 plus 2 equals 5. 7 brave soldiers are marching in a line. 1 brave soldier comes marching right in time. How many soldiers are marching in a line? 7 plus 1 equals 8. Addition, action, this is how you play. Move your body and add this way. When you add things together, you get a sum. Let's do addition. Move it, have fun.
My dear children, now look at me. How many boxes are here? 1, 2. In my left hand, a box is there. In my right hand, another box. Left hand one box, right hand another box. What are there in the box, children? You see here, stones are there in the box. What are there in the boxes? Stones are there in the boxes. In this box, there are 24 stones are there. In this box, there are 24 stones. In this box, there are 32 stones are there. How many, now I am asking you one question. How many stones are there in these two boxes? Children, what I am asking here? How many stones are there in these two boxes? How will you do this problem? Children, how will you get the answer? Now you see, children, how I am doing the problem. Okay. See children, here 24 stones are there. In this box, 32 stones are there. Now, what I am doing here, you see carefully. In counting, 10-10 counting is very useful to us. Okay. Now I am counting these all stones into 10s. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many tens here we get? We get 2 tens here. Here how many ones we get here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ones. 10, 10, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Okay. Now I am counting here in tens. You see. How many total stones are there in the second box? Yes, 32. One, I am counting now these 32 into tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, sorry, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, here how many tens we get from the second box? 3 tens we get from the second box. Now how many ones we get from the second box? 2 ones. 10, 20, 30. 31, 32. Now we have to add all these stones. Okay, now I am counting, you see children. First I am counting tens. Next I will go for the ones. Here 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. How many tens are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tens. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56. Okay? So, how many stones we get in all the two boxes? We get 56 stones in two boxes. Okay, children? Now, you see here, children, what we did just now. How many stones are there in first box? 24. How many stones are there in second box? 32. What I am doing here now, see? Now, I am expanding this. Okay? Now, I am writing this 24 in place values. Expanded form. 2. 20 plus 4. 32 is equal 3. What is the place value of 3? 30. What is the place value of 2? 2. Now here you see 20 plus 4, 30 plus 2. Now I am adding tens first. Next I am adding ones. Okay. 20 plus 30, how much? 20. Here, for example, you see 20. Here, 30. 20, 30, 40, 50. How many? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. So, total 50. Now, you add ones. 4, 5, 6. Okay, children, 50 plus 6, what is this number? What we get from 50 plus 6? 56. Okay, 50 plus 6, 56. Like this, we will do this problem. Okay, we can do this one like here, 24, 32 plus. What we will do now? First, we have to add the numbers which are in ones place. What are the numbers in digits in ones place? 4, 2. 4, 2, 4 plus 2, how much? 4, 5, 6. Next, we have to add your 10 digits. Tens place digits. Okay. Next we have to add tens place digits. What are they? 2 and 3. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Next 56. In two boxes, there are 56 stones. Okay. There are 56 stones. There are 56 stones. Okay, good children. Children, I will give another example. There is a beautiful village. There is a beautiful village. The beautiful village name is Yatakarlapalli. In Yatakarlapalli village, there are two best friends. There are two best friends. One man name is Rajayya. Another man name is Ravi. They are shepherds. Rajayya and Ravi are shepherds. Rajayya has 35 sheep. Rajayya has 35 sheep. Ravi has 42 sheep. Ravi has 42 sheep. Every day Rajaya and Ravi go to a hillside with the sheep. Every day they go to hillside with the sheep. Now say children, how many sheep are there with them? How many total sheep are there with them? Okay, now you see here how I am doing. First we have what we have to do? We have to expand the number. We have to expand the number. 35. How we expand? 330 plus 5. According to their place value, 3 is in tens place, so 30. 5 is in ones place, so 5. Next, 42. 4 is in tens place, 40. 2 is in ones place, 2 place, 2. Now I am adding. First, we have to add tens. Next, we have to add. Okay, once. Or first you have to add once. 5, 7, 5, 6, 7. 30 plus 40. Counting tens is very easy to us. 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. How many? 30 plus 40, 70. Good. Come on, now you say children, what the number we get? 7. Ones place 7, tens place 70 means 7 tens, 77. Now say children, how many total sheep are there with them? Yes, 77, 77 sheep are there with Rajaya and Ravi. Okay, we can do this one like this also. 35 here, 42 here, place, 5 plus 2, first we have to add 1's here, 5, 6, 7, 3 plus 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, or you can draw lines also. See children here, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, next here, 2, 1, 2. Now count both of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is it 7? Yes. Next, 3 plus 4. First you drop 3. 1, 2, 3. Next, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you add them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 77 sheep are there with Rajaya and Ravi. Okay, children.
Children, now open your textbook, page number 52. Okay, I will show that page on the screen also. All of you look at that picture. Okay, all of you look at that page. Observe carefully. What do you see in the picture, children? Who are there in the picture? Two women are there in the picture. What is the name of the first woman? Sitamma. What is the name of the first woman? Sitamma. What is the name of the second woman? The second woman name is Ramulamma. Second woman name is Ramulamma. What do you see in that page, children? See, all of you. Yes, candles. They are candles. Children, do you know candles? Kovvattulu. Okay. Sitamma and Ramulamma both are living in a village, Manchinilla Banda. What is the name of the village? Manchinilla Banda. They are every day. Sitamma and Ramulamma make candles. Every day they make candles. One day Sitamma make 34 candles. One day Sitamma make 34 candles. You see their children. Next, one day Ramulamma also make 24 candles. Okay. How many candles are there? 24? No. Ramulamma make 25 candles. Sitamma 34 candles. Ramulamma 25 candles. You see these numbers in that page also. Okay. They want to sell the candles. They want to sell the candles. So Sitamma and Ramulamma started to count how many total candles are there. Sitamma and Ramulamma started to count how many total candles are there. Look here, children, how they are counting. First, what did Sitamma do there? What Sitamma do there? Sitamma is counting that candles into tens. How many tens are there? 3 tens are there. How many ones are there? 4 ones are there. She count all the 34 candles into 3 tens, 4 ones. Next, Ramulamma. Ramulamma, how she is counting, you see, children? She is also counting 25 into tens. How many tens of candles are there? Yes, 2 tens of candles are there. Next, how many ones? 5 ones are there. Okay, children. Now, she is counting. How they are counting? First, they are counting all ones at a place, and they are counting all tens at a place. How many ones? 4 ones, 5 ones. Total, see children there? 9 ones. How many tens in Sitamma candles? 3 tens. How many tens in Ramulamma candles? 2 tens. 3 and 2? 5 tens. So, 5 tens means 50. 50 plus 4? Sorry, 50 plus 9? 59. So, how many you see children there? How many total candles they make in a day? They make 59 candles in a day. Okay. They make 59 candles in a day. And that problem they do like another type also. You see in the bottom. Okay. Okay, children. All of you write down that problem. Okay, in your notebook. Now, all of you look at the page number 53. Okay. First problem I will do, observe carefully. 52 plus 21. 52 plus 21. First, what we will do? We have to add the digits in ones place. 2, 1, 3, 5 plus 2, 7. If you don't know how to count, you draw the lines. Okay, children. Next problem, 24 plus 22. See, children, here. 4. You draw line, 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2. 1, 2. Now, count total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now here, 2, 2, how many total? 1, 2, 3, 4, 46. If we add 24 to 22, then we get 46. Okay, children, all of you write down these problems in your notebook. Next, children, now I will show you an activity chart. Okay, children. Look at the chart carefully. Observe the chart. Okay. Left side, some boxes are there. Right side, some boxes are there in the picture. Okay, children. You have to add the total of these two numbers. Okay. And you identify the total in these three numbers. Okay, children. You have to first add these two numbers. Next, then what you get? When you add these two numbers, you get a sum or you get total. Then you see and observe which number is equal to your total. Okay, children. First, I will do one problem for you. Okay. Listen carefully. Look here. Okay, children. 42 plus 26. I am adding these two numbers. 42 26 plus. How we add, children, already you know. First, we have to add the digits in ones place. This is ones place or units place. We have to add these two numbers first or two digits first. What are there? 2, 6. We have to add 6 and 2. Or you draw, children, lines here. 2, 1, 2. Next, you draw 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. These are 2. These are 6. Now, we have to add them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. We get 8 in ones place. Next, we have to add the digits in tens place. Okay, 4, 2. Here, first you draw lines, 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, 2. Now you add these lines and these lines. 4 and 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is the total of these two numbers? 68. 68 is the total of these two numbers. Now you find a 68. Here are three numbers, children. 62, 68, 88. What is the number you got here? 68. Okay, children. 68, you rounded 68. Okay, children, the answer, the total of these two numbers is 68. Okay, children, now I am doing another one. You can see this activity in your textbook also, children. Open your textbook and you see this activity. Okay, children. Okay, this one and this one you do at your home. These are two homework for you. You can try at your home, children. Next, I am doing this one, you see, children. 43 plus 6. Okay? 43, 6. I am adding, you see, children. 3. There is no digit. 4 plus 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, how many we get here? Count, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How much total we get here? 103. Is I am doing right, children? If we add 43 and 6, then we get 103. Is it right? No, I did wrong this problem. I did wrong this addition. Why? Where I did wrong here, you identify, children. Here, when we are adding, we have to write the digits in according to the places. Okay, we have to write the digits according to the places. Here you see, children, 3 is in ones place, 4 is in tens place. But here is 6. What is the place of six? Six, we have to write the six in one's place. But here, what I did? I wrote this six in tens place. So, six in tens place means it is 16. It is not six. So, I did wrong. So, we get the answer, wrong answer. You see children there, is there any answer in these 103? 49, 59, 69. No, there is no answer. So, I am doing right. You see children, 43, 6 plus 6 and 3 we have to add. 1, 2, 3. Next 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many next? Count children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Next 4. Is there any digit in this tens place here? No. So how many we get here in tens place? 4 only. We get 49. Is it visible, children? Yes, we get 49. Is there 49 answer? Yes, where is it? Here, 49. So, you round the digit 49. Okay, children. Like this, you have to complete this activity in your textbook at your home after this class. Okay, children. So, when you are adding the numbers, you must write the digits according to the places. Okay. Otherwise, here you observe here. What happened? We got answer wrong. Why? Because here we wrote the digits in different places, in wrong places. Okay, so when you are adding the numbers, you must write the digits according to their places. Once place, you write once place at a line. You write tens place in at a line. Okay, children, my dear children, now I will show you another chart. It is an activity chart. Okay, what is that? Add the numbers. What is that? Add the numbers. You know, children, adding numbers is very easy when we counting in tens. When we counting in tens, we add 10 to 10, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, like this. It is very easy to add 10. Here you see, children, 20, 25, 36, 48 plus 10. We have to add plus 10 to all these numbers. Next, we have to write the total or the sum of the here. Okay. We have to write the total in right side boxes. Okay, in right side boxes. First here, what is here? 20. We have to add 20 and 10. Then we write the total here. We have to add 20 and 10. We have to write the total here. You see, children, what is the total? 20 plus 10. We have to add 10 to 20. What is the total? Okay, you see, children, if you don't know, here you write 20, 10 plus, see, 0 and 0, 0. We have to add 0 plus 0, 0. 0 means nothing is there. Here 0 means nothing is there. Okay, there is nothing. So, 0. Next, 2 plus 1, 2, 3, 30. 20 get 10. If we add 10, 220, then we get 30. Okay, children. So here you have write 30. Next, you have to add 25 and 10. Write the total here. Okay, children. Are you ready to do this addition? Children, are you ready to do this addition? Okay. It is also, you can see this activity in your textbook addition chapter. See, children, all of you, open your textbook. Open this page. You can find this activity in addition chapter. Okay. You do this one at your home. Next, I am doing this. Here you see, children, 36 plus 10. It is easy to counting orally. It is easy to counting orally. 36, 10. See, children, 36, 10 plus 6 and 0. How much, children? Already you know. We have to add 0 to 6. 6. 3 plus 1, 4. 46. 36, 46. If you add again 10 to 46, say, children, 46 ki 10 add here. How much we get, children? 56. Next, if we add 10 again, 66. If we add 10 again, 76, 86, 96, like this we get. That means adding 10 is very easy to us. Adding 10 is very easy to us. So here you have to write 46. Okay. 46. Here also you see, children, we are here 20. We added 10. We get 30. If you add 10 again, you get 40. If you add again 10, you get 50. Next, 60. Next, 70. Next, 80. Like that. Like that, we can do additions by 10 is very easy. Okay, children, is it understood? Have you understood it? Children, have you understood it? Okay, you complete another two blanks at your home. Okay, children.